always wanted to make this big monster movie set in Norway with Norwegian trolls.
The fairy tale of trolls is one of the most Norwegian things.
Troll is first of all a roller coaster ride of an adventure movie, but I also hope that it makes people think about how we treat nature, because if you don't treat it right, it's gonna fight back. Making a movie like this is really an adventure on its own, and the crew becomes like a filmmaking family. Well, what's really great about filming in Norway is that we have all this magnificent nature, and it was important that this movie felt grounded in Norwegian reality and in Norwegian nature. One of my main inspirations for the movie is Kittelsen's drawing The Troll on Karl Johan. And the first time I saw the Freya clock getting destroyed, it really took my breath away. In the design process of the troll, we worked a lot back and forth in honing in on the look. It was important to us that the troll felt Norwegian, so we used a lot of Norwegian textures from rocks and forests and moss. Well, one of the challenges with a creature this big is getting the weight right, to feel the impact of each step, and I think the VFX artist really pulled that off. But it really doesn't matter how big or vicious the troll is if you don't care about the characters and that we really experience the world of troll through them.
I think it's important that Roar's vision becomes also our vision. During the production, the Heidal scene was perhaps the most fun and complex scene to do. And we wanted to make it big.
So that meant big explosions. We had a car cannon that could shoot cars through the air.
And in this explosion, we have a very nice and tender scene between father and daughter.
And that's a cut, guys! Woo! Great shot!
It was also important that the troll isn't just on this blind rage. It actually has a will. The most important part of the troll in creating those emotions are the eyes. And I think the animators did a magnificent job in bringing those feelings out. Well, as the troll is such a big part of our culture as Norwegians, it was important to pay our respect to that, but to also create a creature that they've never seen before.